Hi, welcome to Ukraine Brides Agency. Today I want to talk with you about shyness, or to be more exact, getting over shyness. Many people around the world suffer from shyness, and it takes a lot of time, effort, and of course the desire to change to overcome it. You should realize what makes you feel this way. Knowing what causes your shyness will help you to overcome it faster. One of the first steps to overcome your shyness is to accept it and be comfortable with it. You should work on your strengths. Try to realize what you are good at, work on it, and try to improve it more. This can help you to be more confident. Also, try to avoid negativity. It is better to have a positive outlook. You do not be afraid to talk about yourself. If you find yourself struggling to come up with things to say, you can always share what's going on in your life. If you want to become more confident, then you should put yourself in different social situations, and also you should practice speaking. And yes, you might feel a little awkward, but it is okay and you should accept it. Remember that becoming confident will take a lot of practice. And last but not least, be who you really are and express yourself. Stop worrying about what others think. Your self-esteem is the most important way to boost your confidence. Do not force yourself to be confident and comfortable in every situation. We hope that all this information will help you to get over your shyness. Have a great time.